I am Groot.
Mm-hmm.
I am Groot.
Uh-huh.
I'm Groot.
No!
Is to outline the structure. You're going to start by drawing a circle the size of an orange in the middle of the page. Lightly sketch a vertical line going through the middle and passing through the circle on both the top and the bottom. Next, draw a horizontal line between the middle and the bottom of the circle. Step 2, which focuses on the head. So draw two lines on both sides of the circle, extending from the middle of that circle, going past the top of it. Then correct the left line to the vertical line, so it's slanted, and then slant downwards towards the other line. Step 3, the chin. Curve a line, one end of the horizontal line, coming off the circle to make a wide U shape, connecting to the other side of that horizontal line. Step 4, the neck. Under the U shape, draw two lines on both sides of the vertical line. Step 5, eyes. Draw two half circles on top of the horizontal line. Small wide half circles on bottom of the horizontal line should be lemon shaped. Draw a big circle in the lemons. Next, draw a smaller circle inside of the bigger circle, sketching a really small circle towards the top of his eye. Shade the pupil . Step 6, mouth. On the bottom of the circle, draw a small smile. Connect the small smile with a U shape and shade. Step 7, details. First, sketch V shapes on the crown / head of all different sizes. Be creative. Shade to give more dimension and definition. Eyebrows would come forward about midway, making a wide rainbow shape. Add light sketches through lines and marks around the neck and on the crown to give a little bit more of a tree texture. And now you should have a Groot head.